you, everybody. You know, it's kind of a cheesy story, but I was, you know, just backstage, and I was hanging out with Bree Sharp, and, you know, Bree's pretty mellow, and we were just talking, and I was wearing a gray suit at the time. Bree just melted. And then I turn around and I see Blythe Gouda. I start talking to her. And she melts too. Right all over me. So what do? I pick up a couple pieces of Zwieback. And I just chow down on that and I pour myself a glass of Formentel.
If laughter comes.